Good morning. As in super early morning, 4:30 in the morning. On the way for food pack lunch for our valued client, San Pedro Spartans, Kay Mitch. So same ano tayo, no? Same venue, McDonald's Alabang. Kasi may game sila sa Cavite City. So supposedly ang ano no, ang original venue is dito lang sa Las Piñas. So hindi ko na natanong bakit na bago. So basta sinabi na lang na change venue and at this time i-deliver namin sa McDonald's. So anyway, wala namang problema 'yon, no, as long as mabigay natin yung request nila. So ito, on the way na tayo. And good thing today compare sa last Saturday, no? Umuulan, bumabagyo. Ngayon, I think according sa news, parang paalis na si Falcon or umalis na si Typhoon Falcon. So, kung makikita nyo sa kalye, wala nang masyadong ulan. Ano-ano na lang, patsi-patsi na lang yung ulan. So, sa ngayon, habang on the way tayo, good thing, walang ulan. So, mas madali natin maiaabot yung in-order nila. By the way, ang kanilang in-order is chicken afritada. So, yun. Let's go. So, dito na tayo. 10 minutes early. Antay-antay na lang. So, nakonta ko na naman yung contact person. On the way na daw sila. So, yan, oh. Since sumilip na rin ako sa loob, may mga ilan-ilang players na ako nakikita. So, I think waiting din sila sa service nila. Ayun. So, itong sitwasyon dito sa labas. So far, so good. Walang ulan. Ayan. Puno agad ang parking, no? And then aside from the players sa loob, napansin ko yung mga, I think, call center agents or BPO. 371. Ayan. So ayan, tinatawag na yung mga food panda and grab. Ang mga riders. So kung karamihan tulog pa, no, dito sa McDonald's, busy ang mga tao. And i-check natin yung, ayan, medyo tahimik din ang Alabang sa Pote Road. So yan, antayin na lang natin sila. And preparing na. Going to school. And in a few minutes, alis na rin to. Aha, bless you. Ready na. Let's go na. We will wear the shoes pa. You know how to put out the tongue na? Okay, good job. Okay. Your bag. No, wear it. There. Okay. Time to go. Yun. Balik tayo sa kalye. So, yun. Nakita nyo kaninang umaga. Nag-deliver kami ng pack meals. And then, pag-uwi ko, inasikaso natin si Pixar, no, para sa pagpasok niya sa school. And then, doon, na-realize ko, no, pagkatapos noon, August na pala. Na kahapon, August 1, August 2 na ngayon. Mabilis ng panahon, no. So, going back, ngayon, balik nga tayo ng kalye. Kasi magdi-deliver tayo ng, deliver tayo ng itlog. So pagka-deliver natin ng itlog, pick up din tayo ng karne sa ating supplier. So okay na yon, na-message na ni Teens, pick up tayo. And then after noon, pick upin na natin si Pixar sa kanyang school. So ito, sunod-sunod na naman ang ating gawain, no. Pero ang importante, after nung kay Pixar kanina sa pagpasok niya sa school, nakapagpahinga tayo. Nakatulog din tayo ng mga ilang oras din. So medyo recharge tayo ngayon para gawin ang ating mga susunod na task. Okay.
In school.
Wait, say hi to the vlog muna.
Hi.
At magkwento.
In school, we
first hour.
First hour, we stayed at there. We did the homeroom.
Okay, homeroom again. Always the first subject is homeroom.
Yeah.
Okay. And then?
We just did homeroom. We watched a video and we created our name tags.
What kind of video did you watch?
Names.
Ah, about names. Okay.
I created a name tag. I write my name Phoenix and put some decorations. I made a turtle and put my name in the turtle.
So around the name Phoenix, you put some decorations around it. Yes. Okay, where is it?
It's in the class.
Ah,
it's
in the class.
It's gonna go in the wall.
Are you gonna... in the wall. So, hindi mo mauuwi?
Yeah.
Okay. So, second hour.
In second hour, we went to the multi-purpose hall.
Multi-purpose hall.
We went up the stairs.
Is it in the second floor?
Yeah.
Okay.
We went to the multi-purpose hall. And then, we went to... here and sit down in the multi-purpose hall. There were grade 1 and grade 2.
Oh, there are grade 1s there.
Yeah.
So, did you see your former teachers there?
Yes.
Teacher Marian?
Yes.
Oh, did Teacher Marian saw you?
No.
Ah, okay. And then, what did you do in multi-purpose hall with grade 1 students?
There was a projector and we learned to do the behavior in the DLSC. After that, when I was walking to the multi-purpose hall back to the classroom, I saw Axton walking. In the one area.
Did you call Axton?
Yes.
Okay. What did Axton say?
Hello.
Okay. Is Axton with his classmate?
Yeah, after that, we went back.
Okay.
And then after the multi-purpose hall, we stayed there for 1 minute and then we left.
Hope ya money popcorn, Pixar.
Hi.
Family day, kasi free day na kami after fully loaded ng umaga. So, doon kami sa aming usual. Ang Marugame, SM South Mall. Thank you.
syempre ang ating favorite sa matik. Monchon. $115. Marugame. Udon. Oh, yeah.